Hello everyone, this is Anagha, and today I'll be showing you a very quick 2 minute chicken sandwich recipe. And here we go. First, we have to add butter to the pan. I'm going to add the slices of brown bread. We need to get a slightly golden brown crisp. Apply a little butter on top as well. Okay, I think it's done. We can flip it. So now I'll be adding the stuffing. So I want the crust, so I'll just flip this. Add mayonnaise, not much. Spread this. Just spread it roughly. Next, we are going to add chicken. This is cooked chicken. In case if you have any, you know, leftover chicken, you can use that also, or you can use the fresh one also. So I had some chicken left, so I'm using those for my sandwich. Next, I'm going to add little bit of black pepper. Spice mix powder. You can use oregano also in case if you have it, or spice mix will do it. And finally, some salt. Just press this a little bit. Now we need to close this. Thank you. So it's ready. Now we have to plate it. So here is my quick chicken sandwich ready and very good for your breakfast. So do try it and thank you.